Good luck, everyone, and good one, champions. Let's see what we can get out of this box break. Hope. This is our 114 box, and we have our owner list right here. We're going to do some pack shuffling. This is going to be pack number one right here. 20 will be at the bottom of this list. Two. So we'll go one on down. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And then we'll start up here and then go down that way. Let's get everybody a pack number. Septab Shrove and Goodwood Champions. Pack ripping. Good one, champions. Everybody gets two packs per spot. Lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. And so there's our different owners right there. And it looks like Arturo gets the first pack, then Javier, pack number two. And on down the list, on down the line. Nice Joe Burrow Gowdy rookie card. Pretty cool stuff right there. Arturo to start things off in the box break. That's the first Joe Burrow Gowdy I've seen. Pack number two for Javi. Jason Dominguez relic card. Oh, nice one, Javier. Pack number five, Javier pulls the lenticular. Goodwin Champions. Ninja Warrior. Already two hits out of the break so far. And there's the Lion. The King Animal. All right, this basketball rookie. It's a nice Darius Garland basketball autograph. Oh, congratulations, Arturo. Nice auto. What is this? Oh my, Javier has picked up a coin relic. 1909 V nickel. That's our three hits already. Here's pack number 10. What a hit there for Javier, eh? That was a pretty good box, no matter what comes out next. Hope. Pretty good things happening. Three hits. Guys, we got a fourth hit out of this box. Got two lenticulars that have come out. That is pack number 13. Congratulations with your lenticular, Arturo. Ho! So that was our fourth hit. A fifth hit. Oh my. Arturo had packed 16 hits. Good luck, Dale. Another lenticular. Pack number 18. Nice. Another hit. Nineteen. It's Tiger Woods. Guys, there were like six hits in that break. Yeah, seven hits, including the lenticulars. There were seven hits in that box.